Greetings, world. We are Anonymous. Anonymous. It has come to our attention that the media and Scientologists have been spreading mass rumors of our terrorist acts, though we feel that the rumors are so ridiculous that any normal person would never fall for such propaganda. We understand some have been led astray. Long ago, Anonymous was nothing more than a handful of teenagers on image boards. Over time, Anonymous grew and evolved into a much more powerful and logical entity. We are Legion. No one Anonymous speaks or acts for the whole. Anonymous functions as one mind and one body. While it is true that some Anonymous have acted out, they do not represent Anonymous as a whole. It is important to remember that when Anonymous acts, we act as one. We have no leaders or followers. We are a collection of individuals who move together for a common cause. Who is Anonymous? You are Anonymous. Your parents are Anonymous. Your brothers and sisters and friends are Anonymous. Doctors, students, priests, atheists, and stay-at-home mothers are Anonymous. Everyone who wishes to protect freedom and destroy oppression is Anonymous. Do not let those who wish to suppress truth taint your view of Anonymous. We are not terrorists, but are your greatest allies. We wish to liberate you from suppression and oppression, and no matter how many of us fall in battle, Anonymous cannot be defeated. Greetings, world. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.